Oh yeah.
I know him about 3 years. So, it's pretty nice, but he had a pole position in Assetto Corsa once 2 years ago.
Really?
It was his first race and his own, I guess it's his only, or he had two races in the league. And he joined the league at the end of the league. And he had round 12 and round 14, yes, and in round 12, suddenly he said the first time. but he's a good driver, he's a Formula 1 world champion, he's a Formula 1 champion 2017, from Cup Masters game.
Yeah.
And he can win the championship in 2018 from Cup Masters F1 game again in 2 weeks. So he has a... he's a very fast driver and he has such much talent. He's a very good driver. Like Benicili. But he don't won so many times.
And yeah, no, Koch is a very fast driver. I see the other side, Assetto Corsa Championship, the BMW.
Yes, yes. Jarno Koch is, has the most championships here in our community. He has he's a 6-time VSR champion. I'm a 4-time.
Really?
And I guess he will be a 7-time champion after the rookie or the BMW league. And here, I hope anyone else can. win the championship, but I think it will be a very close season, so we will see here in the touring car championship. And yeah, Jarno Koch is number one. He won 6 leagues out of, I guess, 7 or only 6, I don't know.
Wow.
I think of 7, right? Yes. Yes. He raced 7 leagues last year and he won 6 of that. And one championship was Racewoman, the GT3 league. And yeah, there he was the vice champion. Yes, 7 leagues, 6 time Assetto Corsa, 1 time racing, and he's a 6 time champion. Yeah, then Patrick Schindler, 5 time champion, and then myself, 4 time champion. And then here Alexander Merz, you know?
I don't know, who is he?
What?
Who is the Alexander Merz? Ah!
P5 at the moment.
Now it's a P4 or 5.
Yes, P5 at the moment, and this guy won 3 championships. And all in 2017. And he's a bit frustrated about his situation last year. And he's a 3-time champion, Daniel O. I don't... You don't know him, but he has three titles as well, and yeah, it's quite interesting. Hello.
Hello.
Ah, hello. Can I help you?
Sprit müsste tanken.
One moment, please. So now, what? Was denn?
Wie viel Sprit braucht LM? Ich habe ausgerechnet so um 40 Runden, kann das sein?
Wir fahren eine Stunde. Ja. Moment mal. Ich glaube, na, warte mal, ich meine, wir haben halt immer, brauch mal, mein Handy leer, gerade scheiße. Taschenrechner.
Alter, hast du das Aliens Runde gesehen?
Naja, ich habe gerade schon Aliens bis bisschen erzählt, dass er schon mal gehabt hat in Assetto Corsa, in Sebring damals und so. Da haben wir gerade noch kurz unterhalten uns über Jarno Koch und so, ne? So, was fährt denn Alien für eine Zeit? 1,38. 1,60, mal 60 durch 1,62. 700, ja, ich brauche 90, da brauche ich 43 Runden, würde ich mitnehmen. Lieber Adam, you know about the fuel? You know something about the fuel?
Fuel? I don't know. Because now it's a very minimum. 3 laps.
For the race, how many liters you take?
The tactic?
Adam. sorry. Ja gut, also ich nehme jetzt mal 90 Liter mit diesen 43 Runden. Mein Rechner sagt mir gerade, wenn umgerechnet 1,62 fährt, also ich sag mal so in etwa ist es 1,38, 1,40 rum, dann fahren wir 37,6 Runden. Ne? Heißt, wir sind hier in dem Fall dann, sag mal, gerundet 5 Runden oder so, ne?
Okay.
Wo wir Plus haben. Ich tendiere zwar so 95, aber ich will auch nicht zu schwer sein. Ne?
Ja,
gerade ein bisschen schwierig. Jo, kommst du dann vielleicht auch mal zu? Okay, bye bye.
I want to say, you turn our channel later. And you know, disconnecting.
Ah, oh, nice.
So, fuel in the race.
Or yeah.
Maybe 40.3. Because have the only one pissed up, no?
Yes, or but you don't able or you're not allowed to save fuel and to fuel in your tank.
So not so easy the calculations.
Yes, I think so. The information Gabo is driving at the moment. Yes, in as the course you are able to finish your last lap if the time is over in a race room. Yeah, you know the quali is over. But here we have the time after the official 20 minutes and then again a little wait time and then 10 minutes of wait time before the race. Okay, then you can chill something and relax and then we start the race. Okay.
Oh yeah, it's okay. We're reading the rules. Is I have the 10 minutes.
It's good. Good. Good is German and good is English.
Ah, it's a Google translated.
Read is the present and red is past. It's nice. Tomorrow in my English lesson I'm not there. I have a question. Question paper, you know.
Question paper.
We're asking for the last league 2018, you know.
Yeah.
With the 7 classes you can choose, and I have that in my school with our restaurant for the school. And so I won't be tomorrow in my English lesson. Nice, good. So we have 10 minutes and 40 seconds at the moment, and then the race is green lights and away we go.
It's okay. Ah, yes, it's a win in the Kovacic, in the qualifier.
Really?
Yeah, and the Kok, the second.
The first, yeah.
And the Julian, the three.
Slovenian pole position, or the second pole position from Slovenia in Assel Corsa. Our statistics are very good. Oh, nice one. Good. I will be there in 1 minute. One moment, please.
User left your
okay.
Channel.
Fu, as I told you, it's troppo fase.
Yeah. Legge.
Hát figyelj. Az vigasztal, hogy pont előttem vagy. Na.
10 perc.
Na, 10 perc jó, akkor elmegyek egy cigire.
Sound muted. Hey, wake up.
Yeah, sorry. Hallo.
Hey.
I got the smoke.
Yeah, no problem. The question is, or it's, I'm very sad and yeah, not happy to tell you that, but you're by far not in the 105%. And so my question is, or the thing is, you are
not allowed. Then.
Unfortunately, you are not allowed to drive. And so I asked you if you if it would make sense for you to drive, or if it's okay if you don't drive for you
today. Today don't drive.
Yes.
I have no problem. Neither and connections.
What's that?
Or retire now is the race or what?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the problem. We have a limit of 105% of the best time to have a little bit competitive field, and you're over second behind the pre-last, and it would not make sense for you to drive. And you're also not allowed to drive, unfortunately, because our rules tell that if you're far further behind than you're not allowed to drive.
It's no program.
Okay, yeah, very good. I'm really sorry for that, but yeah,
this is the rules.
okay, fine. I think in the future there will be easier tracks than Mugello.
And very fast tracks, and not so fast.
Mugello is not easy, to be honest, and so I think it wouldn't make any sense for you to drive, and you will be last. You will be last from the beginning, and maybe left in after 10 laps, or I don't know.
It's okay.
Okay, very very good.
So, good luck in the race.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Now finish the race. Jó van akkor, hát akkor nem volt meg a 105%.
Nem is néztem, mennyit mentél. De jó.